Mittag. Ja, Rev. Some different type of sitting. Six.
What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Welcome back, guys. So we got another reaction video for you guys. I told you I'm posting two uploads today for you guys. First, we think we just don't watch the video with the bulko and all that. That the video they could have gone, but all that, they funny. So for the Sifani Tal, we're gonna be reacting to Joker. As in Joker, where in a Batman we always get his ass whooped. Yes, we're gonna be reacting to Joker. So this is a teaser or something like that. I'm not sure when the movie is coming out yet, but I guess we're gonna see. So let's get right into the video, guys. Don't forget, man, I always tell you guys to hit that subscribe button, man. Hit that like button, subscribe and share the video, man. So we're gonna get right into it.
Arthur, does it help to have someone to talk to?
My mother always tells me to smile and put on a happy face. She told me I had a purpose. To bring laughter and joy to the world.
Oh, so when this is like when Joker never really like gone sick out and brain it, that so he did so he was a clown then. We never know say I really start up as a clown or whatever. Let's see what's happening.
Is it just me, or is it getting crazier out there?
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile.
What's so funny? Freak?
Gotham has lost its way. What kind of coward would do something that cold-blooded? Someone who hides behind a mask.
October, so it's coming out in October. That was a very short video, but it's October the 4th, so the Joker is coming out October the 4th. It seems like a great movie to watch. You guys should actually watch it as well. I'll be watching it. So yeah, I guess that's it, guys. So I guess this is just gonna show you how like the Joker like actually become the Joker. That's what I understand from this video. So I guess that's what the movie is gonna actually be showing you guys. So yeah, I liked it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys subscribe, man, and like the video. When you like the video, man, that they show me if you guys actually like the video or not. If yeah, I should if you guys should actually comment what I should react to though. Because sometimes I run out of ideas of videos to be reacting to, so you should actually like comment and tell me which video I should react to, and I'll read your comment and react to any type of video, guys. So I see you guys in the next video.